I have a great announcement on Ganesh Chaturthi with the grace of Ganapati. We are going to be revealing all the absolute complete details of Reserve Bank of Kailasa and the currencies. It's all ready. I'm just waiting for the auspicious day. I decided on Ganesh Chaturthi it will be revealed. The whole economy and economic policies, 300 page document, ready with absolute designing currency, everything. See, designing currency, the economic strategy, how we are going to be doing internal currency usage and external world currency exchange, everything legally. Please understand, we signed an MOU with a nation hosting our Reserve Bank, and everything is legally, legitimately established. The Reserve Bank of Kailasa is legitimately already established with all the, it's like the structure is done based on Vatican Bank. It has two purposes. One, the Mahakailasa's economy, handling it, and all the wealth people are donating all over the world, working with that local governments, because each donation in any country belongs to that country's NGO, follows that country's laws, working with those countries and organized way, using that wealth to do the intended work for which that wealth was intended. So this whole structure is absolutely ready on Ganesh Chaturthi, 22nd August 2020. The currencies, the name of the currency, shape, everything, all the details will be revealed to all of you. Understand?